Hey guys, welcome to Digital India Portal YouTube channel. Those still didn't subscribe our channel Digital India Portal, kindly click the red color subscribe button to subscribe, and also the bell symbol near to the subscription button. Click the bell symbol also to get instant notifications directly to your mobile updates. Fine, in CSC Digital Cyber Portal, we all know that CSC IRCTC agent registration, CSC services is available in CSC Digital Cyber Portal. So under that IRCTC services, VLAs can able to register yourself as a IRCTC, CSC IRCTC agent and book train tickets through your CSC IRCTC agent ID. Now, CSC e-governance service India Limited has provided a Google form. Many VLAs facing issues related to CSC IRCTC registration or train ticket booking or login issues. So all these issues will be resolved by using this Google form. So those VLAs who have issues under whether either it is IRCTC agent registration, new registration, or if you want to find out your IRCTC agent code, or if you already applied for CSC IRCTC agent ID but your document is rejected, means you can re-upload the documents, and for mobile and email updates, everything, all CSC IRCTC agent ID registration issues or train ticket booking issues, CSC has provided a Google support form. That means Google form for IRCTC CSE supports. So this Google form is currently available only for 4 states: Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Kerala, Pondicherry. So those VLAs who have issues or you need support related to CSE IRCTC agent ID, so kindly choose your state and simply enter your district and your 12-digit CSE ID. If you have already got IRCTC ID, means CSC IRCTC agent ID, that can be sorted with ICSEG like that. If you have, means just simply click yes. Otherwise, if you don't have, means simply click no. And IRCTC agent ID, so enter your IRCTC agent ID already got, means. So what kind of issues you have faced while IRCTC agent login or while booking your train tickets, if you face any issues, kindly enter that issues detail in this column. Remarks, right? If any issue in IRCTC login and your registered mail ID, mobile number and your other number. So after filling this form, kindly click the submit button. CSC IRCTC team will respond to your queries as soon as possible. This is the official link provided by CSC SPV. And one kind information, in next video I will show you CSC has introduced a new business opportunity, that is hereafter CSC can able to open a unreserved ticket counter. So CSC has provided this that opportunity. So next video we will discuss that IRCTC unreserved ticket registration counter opening through CSC. Thanks for watching. Kindly share this to reach as most as possible, and also don't forget to subscribe Digital India Portal for regular updates. Thanks for watching. Thank you.